Bailey's barely lucid. You need to keep her hydrated.
I'm trying, but we barely have any water left as it is.
Tahiti, you sure she'll never walk again?
It'd be a miracle if she did. don't understand. We're getting closer to the signal. The only way it could be transmitting is if the anomaly's effects were declining. But instead, the anomaly here is worse than anything we've seen.
Could it be we're approaching something like the Eye of the Storm?
It's possible, but such an abrupt change in climate from tropical to desert, only the anomaly could cause something so dramatic. What if it's actually getting worse?
That cave looks promising. I found a cave. Should be big enough to bring the trucks in.
On our way. This storm is getting worse by the minute.
Looks like we may be here a while.
Drink, you stupid bitch. Hey, she's waking up! Hey.
How do you feel? You've been out a few days.
Whoa.
I can't feel my legs.
I'm sorry, Bailey.
Why didn't you just kill me?
Dada, my masterpiece. The Braski has outdone himself again. What? What did I do now? Oh, I thought my daughter wanted you to live. For God knows what reason.
Kill me? Or get out of my face?
Shana! Oh.
Is that a fire out there? Seems we're not alone. Warn the others. I'll go check it out. Jakob, what's your take on that, alien?
The bug-eyed Fruit Loop over there knows nothing. Watch this. Hey! Augie! You want a drink? It's vodka. Vodka puts hair on your chest. Hey, whoa there, careful.
Why you people come here?
We came because our world died. Didn't have anywhere else to go.
You always kill your world?
Pretty much. Crazy fucking thing, eh? Hey, boss. If we can't even drive in these damn sandstorms, how the hell are we going to get anywhere? This is stuff.
I remember seeing sand like this only once.
Hey, boss, you're gonna be long. I could use some help clearing the sand out of the truck's guts.
I can do it, old man.
Yeah? What's the catch?
No catch.
With you, there's always a catch. Then you storm off for no reason.
How about you stop acting like you know who the hell I am? And stop trying to pretend you care.
Oh, Chanushka, I know. I was a bastard when you were too young. Mostly I still am, but I'm not.
Well, at least you said something. So you gonna let me help?
Sure. All right.
What the fuck?
Rohan Gratuik!
Whoa. What new kind of thieves are you?
Tiago, we're under attack. We need to barricade the cave. Tiago! Do you hear me?
Jacob, the light was an ambush. Some real uglies, they were drawing me out. Do you copy? Jacob!
Oh my god!
What the fuck? Get me out of here!
They're everywhere! August! Us do nothing! Us hide! Now, friends, taken!
Taken?
Yes!
They took them?
Yes.
Alive?
Yes. For... to eat them. Us no, us take you. Hurry!
August, wait!
Take this.
Us cannot. Or else like them.
Stay in the truck. I'll find them.
You sure they're still alive?
Yes. All right.
So, these brutes with guns, you've seen them before. What are they?
They're fire, heat, blood.
Thank you.
Whatever these creatures are, I don't think this is their village. They don't seem capable of building something like it. Wait. This was your home? And these brutes destroyed it? Took it over?
Yes. No.
I don't understand. What happened to your people?
All gone now.
Thank you.
They took Chana to the fire pit.
Outrider, we made it back to the convoy. We're waiting for you.
I always thought the old cockroach could survive anything. My mom always told me he was the only outrider on Enoch, still alive. He even escaped the wreck of the caravel back when the Earth was dying, she said. Classic. But why him? You know? What was his magic charm? I always thought it was just not giving a shit about any of it. Like it protected him.
Well, I guess he finally gave a shit about something.
Well, well. Can you believe it? Turns out the old man's chair on wheels is, really practical.
It's only gonna get worse the further we go. If anybody wants to go back, do it now. But I got one mission. I'm finding that signal.
You're gonna need a driver.
Jenna, just let me know when you're ready to go. There's no rush.
Hell, I'm ready. Jakob, he never believed in my vision. In the garden. It's time we prove him wrong.
August is sorry for not helping. I tried to say you brought us the Outrider. You saved us. But with Jakob gone, August cannot be consoled.
All I wanted was to be strong. Now, it's like a bad dream.
Come on. You're still alive.
So? Tell me, what's the point?
I got no idea. But at least it's something. Chana's vision. You're in it.
She's really got you believing in that shit, hasn't she?
It doesn't matter what I believe. Whether you like it or not, you reach the end. It's not from anybody carrying you.
This is Outrider. I didn't deserve that, but I guess I'm glad not to be dead.
Why am I still here? It should have been me buried up there. It should have been me. Fuck?
These are our trucks, but none of our expeditions made it out of the forest alive.
How is this even possible?
If they came from the forest, they're going the wrong way.
No. Look closer. This isn't us.
The enemy, then?
Oh, my God. Is that some kind of fuel cell? I've never seen tech this advanced before. Who the hell were they?
Whoever they were, they lost. This was a massacre.
We can't stay here.
Jenna, we need to find shelter. We head to those rocks.
Is it just me, or do you have a strange feeling that these storms are following us?
Yeah, something weird about it. Hang back until I clear the way.
I don't get it. How did the insurgents get their hands on working fusion cells?
Those weren't insurgents. Whoever drove those trucks, their electronics must have worked in this desert. A long time ago.
So, who the hell were they? Could they have come from the Flores? Like us? Maybe colonists sent to another part of the planet.
That would have meant an entirely secret mission siloed off from Mars. I don't know. This seems insane.
Do you think of an explanation that isn't?
Well, currently, no.
August fearful before, but there was always curiosity in those eyes. And now, All I see is dread. And I don't know why.
I found a place we can lay low. Janna, bring everyone in.
I didn't think we'd make it out of that storm.
That's no storm.
Look! There's someone out there. Wait, isn't that the son of a bitch that killed Jakub?
Man, you're really good at pissing people off. This fuck's not letting this go.
Neither am I. Next time I see him, he's dead.
Up here. I found something.
Some kind of outpost. Looks human.
You see that antenna over there? I can use it to trace the signal.
Zahidi, how badly do you need that antenna?
Well, to be honest, I've been having some problems pinpointing the signal since we entered the desert. I've just been guiding us on best guesses. With proper equipment, I
get it. We need it. I'll radio when I've cleared the way. This is definitely a military outpost, but I don't recognize the insignia. At least, it's obvious now where those feral aliens got their weapons from.
It has to make you wonder. If we had enemies like these ferals on our side of the gate, would we have been too busy to start fighting each other?
Well, wouldn't that have been sweet?
There's a pile of reports here.
You're kidding. From the people who were here. What's in them?
It looks like they encountered the same hostile natives as we did. They called them Ferals. They established this fort as a base to send out scouting parties, trying to track the Ferals down. But eventually, the Ferals found them.
Doesn't look like anyone survived.
The name Munroy appears a lot. I think he was their leader.
Munroy?
Okay, Zahidi, the path is clear. Waiting for your arrival.
Zahedi, I think that was the last of them. They attempted an ambush, but the outpost is secure.
Try and keep it that way this time, please.
Signal? It's them? But how was it playing when it landed? How is that even possible?
It's not. It's not possible. Only one interstellar ship ever left Earth. Ours.
Then who were they?
Doesn't matter. Those coordinates. We find them, we plug in, and we contact the damn Flores. Only one interstellar ship ever left.
We've got the coordinates ready to go on your word, boss.